Because of very few viewers active between 11 p.m. and 3 a.m, I'm going to close my channel between 11 p.m. and 3 a.m. Even if this means more hours get dropped. The reason for that is because very few of my viewers are active on YouTube during these times, and it's just useless. But then if I closed my channel, then it would not know where my channel is.